Next song is called Jazz Crimes. It's original by Joshua Redman. He was the guest artist my first year here at Woodworth, and he was just a super cool guy, and I've always wanted to play this tune, and he had a good enough group that I was like, I think we can do it. So yeah, this would be Jazz Crimes by Joshua Redman. Is it good?
You want me to play something?
Yeah.
Thank you.